I don't know if I've ever picked up security system. Let's see what it gives. Rubber ducky, you are so lucky. Yeah, flat cannon would be great if it didn't have sonar shot. Thanks, game. I was going to drop down onto that mine. Oh, hello. One time I didn't check to see if they had flown through the portal. It is funny how the fastest moving class can be is basically the Guardian, but it's also not going to be a build that you ever run for speedrunning. This is going to be the dumbest thing ever. Rollers instead this time. Cooldown doesn't seem to stack very efficiently. Right. This will take about 3 seconds, and I've got a 60% cooldown reduction, so you'd expect it to be under 2.5 seconds, but it's still 3 seconds. Cannot control my movement speed. What a schnorr. I killed the thing that I was meaning to jump off. Oop. You know what, I'm glad I don't have the rail riding thing, because in those situations I would literally just lose control. I'm just going so fast. That's a fuck boy. Yep, cool. GG run. Data Coaster is so much fun. No, I'm just doing ridiculous movement speed. With biking helmet. And like 70 armor, so I just don't take any damage. Yeah, this is by far a fast run, which is ironic because this is probably the fastest a character of mine has ever moved at like 40% increased movement speed. Look at this speed. Oh. But yeah, it's not doing much damage at all. Movement speed tank. Oh, it is crazy if I'm moving that fast. And it's even funnier when you have biking helmets, so moving that fast actually gives you damage bonuses. Ridiculous how tanky I am. What? Being held. Could not control that at all as I went into that. I always forget there's a lit floor. Can I jump, please? Thank you. This run really doesn't feel like it should have been like half an hour, Jesus. Right, I'm probably gonna die to this guy because I'm gonna do something really bad. Oh, that was a very fun, very